Sense of what's the word I'm looking for? I'm not quite sure what word I'm looking for, but it's very inclusive as far as teaching, you know. about different cultures and things like that. Like, for example, these two pages right here, this image is a house in New Guinea, and this image down here is a house in Norway, and it has English text describing the house, and then the exact same statement, but in the native language of wherever the house is. Yeah, I always think this one is quite fun for children. Okay, yeah, what do you want to say? Okay. Okay. Okay, and then, let's see. I'm not sure if you were interested in any hardcover books. See some of the images in it. Yeah, no problem. This one is a cute one. Cute little display of animals and things like that. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Sure your kids will love them. Thank you so much for coming to my bookstore today.